Welcome back, everyone, to another episode of Uncharted Among Thieves. In the last episode, we got shot at quite a lot, and we died, like, 50 times. That's probably an exaggeration, but we are on a derailed train now, kind of where we were in the beginning of the game. we had that, like, flash forward. So that's where we are now. I wonder if it's going to make us go through the whole thing. I hope not. That'd be kind of annoying. But hopefully you guys are enjoying this series. If so, consider hitting that subscribe button. But I'm just glad to have you guys here watching my content. And hopefully you're enjoying the content that you're watching. I am still selling merch. I do have to launch a new campaign. I want to make some new merch for you guys. So I am planning on doing that. But I always leave the merch store in the description. If any of you plan on wanting to buy any merch. But, alright. Let's try not to fall off this train.
I'm about to break. You gotta be the big hero, don't you?
Whoa. Yep. I love being on a derailed train. Nothing beats it. I can't really see.
Shit. What else could go wrong?
Don't say that. Please, Drake.
This one holds.
Come on, get up there.
So tired of climbing shit.
Go, man. Yeah. Wow. You better not make us go through all this again. Okay, good. Dude, I'd be using that as a weapon to stab people.
Uh-oh.
Die. I'm not messing around. You're done. All right. Give me the shotgun. I really gotta prove myself that I'm good at this game. Damn. Now I'm just proving my, you know, that I'm really bad at this game. I really need to prove that I'm not bad at this game. Dang. Alright, so I need to keep my distance a little bit. Get out of here. Yeah.
I'm gonna bleed out or I'm gonna climb out.
That's right, man.
Oh, shit, it's cold.
No kidding, buddy. Yeah. Yes. Sensei. I know that's not a sensei, but
saja topsam chitte shefer sala gyo kongonze thokor.
How did I get here?
Kadiche kera gyurumbu lega di che yomare. Kera mashi baso de chembore.
How long have I been out?
Yeah. Tom, Tom.
Thanks.
No.
That's plenty. I'm sorry, I don't understand.
Ya lang.
Thanks.
Yeah, kira debo yinbe. Yeah, sure. Shepherd kira good desha. Sure.
This is definitely why it's my second favorite Uncharted game. Like, out of the original three, this is definitely my favorite one.
The hell am I?
Sure. Nyanyam the show.
Guess I'm supposed to follow him.
Where am I? Hey, chicken.
Does anyone speak English? I got it. Follow you. Go somewhere. Excuse me. What? Get it back. Come on.
Get
back. I see you two hiding.
Haha. What if I just pulled out my gun and... Okay, you know what? That's not kid-friendly. Oh, wait. Did I go the wrong way? Oh, no, bro. That guy's just really slow.
Just when I thought I had nothing left to lose.
Nate! Oh, thank God you're all right!
I'm sorry,
It's all right. Elena, tell me you have some idea of what's going on. I mean, how long have I been here?
Hey, only a few days. I followed the tracks to the wreckage. What the hell happened?
You were right about Chloe. Turns out she wasn't exactly looking to be rescued.
Wait, did she do
no,
that?
No, I have Flynn to thank for this.
Shefa good desha.
Yeah. Yeah, go to soon. Come on. There's somebody who's anxious to meet you.
So, our mysterious guest awakes.
Nate, this is Carl Schaefer.
How are you feeling?
Good. Thanks.
Good. Please, sit. It appears you and I have much in common, Mr. Drake.
Is that so?
Yes. 70 years ago, I came here just like you, carried into the village near death, the last survivor of my company. I was hired to lead an expedition into Tibet to find the entrance to Shambhala. What they really wanted was the Chintamani stone. So, my friend, where did you find this?
Borneo. Why?
This is the key to Shambhala.
It's the one object your opponent desperately needs, even if he does not know it yet.
Well, I think he knows. Look, I'm very grateful for everything you've done for me. I really am, but I'm through with all this.
So, they have beaten you, huh? Your quest is over?
Yeah, that's right.
What if it's only beginning?
Where did you find this guy?
Trust me, young man. Your ego will mend. You're just lucky to be alive.
Yeah, you know, people are always telling me how lucky I am. But the truth is, everything I touch turns to shit.
Nate.
No, Elena, I'm done. Now, come on, I'm through playing the hero.
Your adversary will not give up so easily. He will not stop until he possesses the thing he desires.
Oh, yeah? Well, more power to him.
Power is precisely the problem. Some of the most fearsome rulers through history have possessed only a fragment of the Chintamani stone. Men like Tamburlaine, Genghis Khan. If a mere sliver could bestow such power, what would a man become if he possessed the stone itself?
This is crazy.
It's got to be what he's after, Nate.
Then Lazarevich really is a nut job. He's chasing a myth.
And what if he's not?
Elena, come on.
Well, I mean, what if it's true? We've seen what he's capable of.
I understand your doubt. You require proof. Something you can see with your own eyes. Tenzin, Tinsan Antara Tingonre. Find the remains of my expedition, and you will have your proof. Tenzin will guide you.
Yes, sir.
Sure.
I hope I live to regret this.
Just come back in one piece.
Don't suppose you speak any English, do you, pal? This looks inviting. What's it say?
Do you touch anything?
Why do I ask?
Do you... Tesson?
Yeah, I'm not so good with charades, pal.
Goodbye, Chomega.
Wait. Tenzin! Why do you need that?
He's like, I need a weapon, man. All right.
Aha, deep hand osarta.
Oh man, there's no way we're getting across there. What you got there?
Unzo deep hard dray bejetang.
What?
He's got a grapple thing.
Yeah, good luck, pal. That's almost impossible to... Oh, you did it. Nice. Sure, let's just swing across on the 70-year-old rope.
Shows! You need to show.
I hope you know where you're going, buddy.
Hope you like my butt in your face.
Exactly.
That's what I was thinking.
Oh, dang. Tight squeeze, huh? Oh, there's some wolves.
Looks like we're on the right track, but there's nothing here. This can't be what Schaefer meant.
Mazo tabunali ya tadun dore.
Pineto. Oh,
Padway, sure. Those things bite, you know.
Go ahead, man. What a talent, man. These guys have some of the best grip I've ever seen in my life.
Hey, what's the big hurry? Hello? These are snow boots, not track shoes. More wolves. Fantastic. What'd you find?
Roddy Schaefer gave me in my pocket.
Been dead a long time.
Yeah, Dada.
The Chintamani stone. Must have been one of Schaefer's men.
Wait, what? Huh? No! It's my the best sauce.
Dance, come on. All right, I'll give you a boost.
Mogo, nie kraya.
What?
Yaya, painda.
Yeah, I still don't speak that. Me first, huh? Okay.
I jump over here. Yep. Cool beans, man. Yeah, wow. That's reassuring. Don't look down. Oh, I didn't even see that. I'm pretty blind then. All right.
Come on, I'll catch you.
Gotcha.
There you go. You owe me one, pal.
Man, this guy takes forever. Hey, don't make me fall off again.
What the hell was that?
Yeah, come on, I want to get up there. I want to see what all the fuss is about, you know?
What did this? Yeah, come on.
Tenzin,
we gotta get moving.
I don't even know what I was thinking. Ooh. Oh my gosh.
What was that?
Did you see that? No. No, sir. Goodbye. Go. Right. Go away. Stay goodbye.
Here.
No.
Wait.
Nah, bro. He's gonna get hurt. Dude, I don't like this. You already know something's gonna happen. So, do we really have to keep playing the whole thing of, like... Also, that's a really pretty color, but, like, look at that. That's not, like, pure white. That's, like, blue and white. Wow. Okay. And? Oh, gotta go here. Wait, I saw something. Yeah, I want that.
Hey, Schaefer says hello. Let's hope this is loaded.
Ben. Is that Bigfoot? Damn. Get off me. Yeah.
The hell was that thing? Come here. I'll boost you up there.
Watch, it's gonna come back. I guarantee you it's gonna come back. I swear, I'm not gonna move. Oh, thanks, man. You're a pretty nice guy. Oh, hey.
Huh.
Ammo.
These guys are dropping like flies.
Well, here's the thing. There's no way, like, I'm supposed to go over there, right? Oh. Would you look at that?
That'll work.
I didn't even see that at first. I'm pretty sure it just appeared there out of nowhere. The game was like, here, you really need this, because I can see you're struggling. Dang. Oh, are you ready? Climb up. Yeah.
Must be getting somewhere.
Yeah, we are getting somewhere. No. 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 I'd rather not. The Heart of Ice. Dude, I thought he straight up fell. Yes, sir.
Why do you bet we need to get to that statue?
Yeah. How can this talk?
Yes, sir.
Sensen, stand on that other switch.
Yeah, I'm here to need to go.
For you to say.
Oh my gosh, I love this part of the game. Oh, nice. Good job. Good job, Nathan. Well done. No, why does that keep happening? Am I supposed to climb onto it and jump off then? Or am I supposed to grab onto that little piece of ledge? Give me like 3 more times and then I'll figure it out. That's being generous though. Here we go. I knew I'd figure it out. What? Oh, am I? Oh my gosh, really? I hate when, like, they're not generous with the checkpoints. Yep. Let's go, man. Gotta find. Yeah, I bet I could.
Tenson, pull that switch.
Thank you. There we go. Nice. Well, I barely made that. Is this a clock? Yeah. Nice. This is so much fun. I love this part of the game.
Sure, Tenzin. Take the easy way.
Yeah, but which way do I am I supposed to go? Oh, supposed to go that way. Yeah, anyone who says that this game is not better than like any of the other two Uncharted games are lying to you. Even the puzzles are fun, in my opinion.
Yeah.
Sucks.
Right now, how am I gonna get across?
Gotta get over there somehow. Well, guess I'm doing it the hard way.
Yep. Nice. Keep going. This is so much fun.
All right. Now what?
I mean, you can call it what you want, but I was pretty sure that I was like, that I made that. Oh my gosh, my controller is like vibrating like heck right now.
Good reflexes.
Here we are, man. The entrance to Shambhala.
Let's hope there's another way out of here.
Or something. I don't know.
Drake, tell us shot.
This must be them. Schaefer's expedition.
Oh.
Chintamani stone.
That's right.
Huh. More resin. Hello. Did you look at this? These men were all shot. That's the Ir Mansul. It's the life tree. Under Nerbe. Oh, Jesus. They were SS. Nazis.
Nazi? Nazis?
What would a man become? Tenzin, Schaefer did this.
Ah.
Schaefer killed them.
Mare.
Yes. It's the only way to stop them.
Sure.
Shit. We have to find a way out of here. Now.
Yeah, I don't want to be in here. Get me out.
Hey, there's a switch.
Yep, I'm on it. Oh, I think I remember what part of the game this is. Isn't this like where the chandelier thing? Not chandelier, but it's like a thing that comes down and you have to fight them off. Yes. Yep, here we go, man.
Up.
detained him.
Look out!
Quiet!
Rakuma! I got you.
Okay, we made it.
We're almost out.
Yeah, take me away.
Tenzin! Versas! Bema! Thank God!
Oh, Nate!
What happened?
It's Lazarevich. They found us.
Bema, go.
I don't know. I don't know. Schaefer's got her.
Cut it.
Mol Schaefer and Yamdudu.
Schaefer?
They went the other way.
All right.
Nate, this is our fault. We did this.
Just stay here. We keep them safe. Come on.
All right, everyone. And that is where we're going to end today's episode. So if you guys are enjoying this series, please leave a big fat like, subscribe, turn on all your notifications for the channel and the normal channel as well. If you guys want to stay up to all the new content that I'm putting out. And be sure to make sure you do it by Friday so you guys can stay up to date with Marvel's Avengers. And with that said, guys, I will see you in the next one. Hasta la vista.